Sonnet 130 by William Shakespeare. My mistress's eyes are nothing like the sun. Coral is far more red than her lips red. If snow be white, why then her breasts are dun. If hair be wires, black wires grow on her head. I have seen roses damasked, red and white, but no such roses see I in her cheeks. And in some perfumes is there more delight than in the breath that from my mistress reeks. I love to hear her speak, yet well I know that music hath a far more pleasing sound. I grant, I never saw a goddess go. My mistress, when she walks, treads on the ground, and yet by heaven, I think my love as rare as any she belied with false compare.